Luciano Correa is one of the best MMA fighters out of Argentina. He has already 17 wins. He may fight in the UFC very soon. How you feeling today? You came here to support Marcos Maidana?
Yeah, yeah.
Why?
I'm feeling good.
Sí, Argentina,
sí, vamos a Chino. Tengo que alentar al Chino, quiero que gane, le tengo toda la fe al Chino.
He coming to support Maidana, and he's a big fan of Maidana, and like we are from Argentina.
Argentina are known, of course, Maradona, Messi, now Maidana, Sergio Martinez, Matisse. You're going to put them on the map in MMA, so what do we need to know about you?
¿Quién necesita saber?
Sí, acerca de vos.
Bueno, nada, que vengo peleando hace 10 años ahí en Argentina. Ya peleé en la FAB, en la Federación de Box Argentina, peleé en Brasil.
He fight for 10 years, he fought in Brazil ready. He has 17 fights in Brazil, he world championship in Brazil. He went to Brazil to live for 10 years, and now he came here in US to look for fight UFC. And he represents Argentina flag.
There's no better place to learn MMA than Brazil. What did you learn in Brazil?
¿Qué aprendiste en Brasil?
Jiu-jitsu.
Okay, hold on, let's go. If you had to choke me out, how would you do it the fastest?
Fastest?
Yeah. And right there, I'll be done.
Other show, we no gi.
Oh, no gi?
Okay, like this. Oh, wow, I almost went out right there. Luciano's the real deal. But let me ask you this. Where are the women more beautiful, in Brazil or Argentina?
Argentina, definitely.
Really? You don't hear about that. You hear
no
about the women in Brazil.
Man.
Why? No comparison?
No, no comparison.
Why?
I don't know. But Argentina is more beautiful.
So
in the world, in the whole world.
So when you trained in Brazil, who did you train with?
I trained in Brazil and fight with my teacher, Osiris Maia, and Mauribi Tech. He's a world champion of Jiu-Jitsu.
And coach, what can you tell us about him?
Okay, Luciano is the kind of the guy, he's born for fight, you know? You have the fighters, some people born for fight. He is natural athlete, he loves the fight, he is 24 hours looking at the fights, thinking in the fight. When I show one position in boxing, one technique, he practice, I wake up, he is ready in the ring practice. It is unbelievable, he never started to practice to be perfect, he want to be perfect.
That's great. And what should fans in America know about you if you do make it to the UFC? What are they going to see if you make it?
Dice, si va a pelear en UFC, ¿qué los americanos van a ver en box?
Right now, always I do with jiu-jitsu my fights. Right now, they want to see boxing.
So you're going to show him, sure. That's where you come in, coach.
No counts.
Yeah, exactly.
Could he be a boxer if he wanted to?
No, I don't think so. He can be boxing.
MMA's MMA.
MMA, boxing, different sport. Boxing, stay too many years, a lot of experience. Like, he going to be good for MMA. He going to do have good boxing for MMA. But for big boxing, different.
So there you have it, Luciano Correa. Look out for him. The first MMA superstar from Argentina. He spent 10 years in Brazil. And he's ready for EsNewsReporting.com and Maidana reporting. Yeah.